Alright guys, welcome back to more Slay the Spire. Welcome to another daily. Today we're playing as a watch with sealed deck, crafted deck from 30 random cards. Could be good, could be crap. Fight you, make no pass from choosing the next room to travel to, and lethality. You start to come up with plus 3 strength, or all enemies start coming up with plus 3 strength. It's not going to be good for the whole... well, it's going to be good for us with Wrath, but we're going to obviously take more damage when we're in Wrath. I don't really know what's good with the Watcher. I never really played much with the Watcher. I could battle him. 1, 2. Need some blocks as well. Later, empty exit stance is good. There's not really any blocks here. Right, where's my defensive guards? Evaluate. Hulk could work, swivel, bit of AoE. I don't even know if that's any good. We have no Wrath entering cards, do we? Thanks for the follow, much appreciated. This is a very bad start. Let's just go with it. We've got flight, haven't we? Yeah, so it doesn't matter where we start. Damage. Okay, this is going to take me a lot longer than I was hoping for, but okay. Tick crescendo, I guess. Don't want to remove a card. Cool. Okay, Eternal Feather's decent. Okay, first elite, this is where it all goes to shit. Any more attacks have we? Nope. 22. Okay. Bag of marbles is big. Warp could be good. You have to go for it. We got bad face. We start with 1 week, but we also get bag of marbles, so kind of balances out. Forgot about skills. We can't kill him here. Can't really do anything. You don't freak out about powers, do you? It's kind of the best I've got. Except the 19. Let's see if we can kill him this turn. That wasn't bad. Ink bottle. Okay, not great. Take a card reality. Start with battle him. I want to play that just to get smite, but it's fine. See, we could enter Calm and then enter Wrath. We'd get the extra energy. That's something we just got. Not the worst. Not great, though. Straight into another week. So why not? Who have gotten this? The weakness is killing me, dude. Strawberry's good. Empty body's good. We just need to get some, like, calms going. Thought a hand could be interesting. Bag of marbles and being weak. Having them together sucks, but. Do that and pop off next turn. Should I have Wrath? We don't have Wrath. Okay, well. Let's go for it. Thank you. Excellent. Centennial's good. Judgment kind of works. Decent, and we can afford it. Pension could work. We only need something that will put us into calm. That makes it innate, is already innate, so that's not worth it. I get cheaper now. It's free, which is not bad. We did get healed from Eternal Feather before this fight, which is not fantastic, but put one of them. Play it safe. Okay. Not bad at all. Last one is great, but is it too late for it? Potentially. I think brilliance. Black Star's probably the right choice here. Taking damage. Just didn't get the draw I needed. We need something that can put us into calm. Thank you. There just doesn't seem to be anything in any of these shops. A lot of damage taken there. Make any of them. I'll buy 3 potions. Raise that to 40, makes it a bit more playable. Potion belt, mediocre. Gonna reach 27 now, am I? Okay. Just gonna take damage here. I feel like the card choice we got at the start was awful. I'm still not finding anything that can put me into calm. Protect is okay, but it's a bit expensive. No bow and bash. They're fun for fights like this. Well, I got 3 energy in hand. Mess that up a little bit. Can't actually kill anyone either. That should kill you. That should kill you. White Beast is okay. Take the Protect, I guess. This is risky. I'm not going to deny it. Planting's good, modified hand's good. Inner peace will get me into calm. Shit. Might not have wanted to do this. Bit of an overkill. Probably should have played the power first to make something free, but... Yeah. Did alright there in the end. Yes. Take Vault, I'm not sure how playable it's going to become. It's a champ with half HP. Yo, dude. Can you, we got no blocks. Turn one. End your turn. Not ideal. This might hurt. But it might also be worth it. Got this. Might fall, becomes free. You'll make something else free. Ions. That exit card do I get? Yeah. Do that. Yeah, take another turn. That didn't make any difference. So that's fun. Okay, 4 damage next turn. Okay. It went alright. I think we take Coffee Drifter. We've got enough places to rest anyway, and Eternal Feb is going to help. I think that's fine. I hate being weak, man. Let's not go to a shop just yet. Up there. Probably afford to do this. Enemy intends to attack him to calm. Let's go to his shotgun. Like a prep. Decent. Don't really like much more. Save. We might come across a hidden shop. Oh, we might not. Okay. Start there. Into calm. That doesn't go past your artifact. It's fair enough. Good stuff. Question mark. sure. It's not a bad price set. I really wish we had a way of discarding here. Oh, that makes something else free. No, we just gotta go for it and hope for the best. I don't even care. And to come and enter Wrath again. Then we okay. Oh, okay. That worked well. Damage. Fun insight into a deck. Okay. Pain is going to be our biggest problem. Honestly, but. Do we have another attack? Bolt then. Okay. Rare wheel. I do hear it's an 8, but sure. Ankh is good for us. That's a lot of work. Yeah. Life is pain. This is a hell of a lot of damage coming in. Do with the cards that I have. Stage coming, come good. Good. That'll make something else free in hand. Secure the kill. Flower. No boy. Scroll should be good. Very bonus. That into a tantrum because we can leave with tranquility. To play that first. Done, don't seem perhaps shuriken. Pray. Okay, full HP. The problem is we play quite a lot of cards. I was just looking for more blocks, but I didn't get any. I think I'm gonna have too much energy here, but sure. One. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Seven, eight, nine, ten, 11, 12. Okay. Well, 22, not great. Honestly, that's such a long run as well. Such a long run. Still under 45 minutes, just. 25 plus relics, bunch of money. 18 question mark runes, 4 copies of non-starter. At least 35 cards, just short of 50. 7 elites without taking damage, but only 1 boss without taking damage. Let's see where that puts us. 115th joint. That's not bad. It's not bad at all, that. Alright guys, thank you all very much for watching. I hope you enjoyed this episode. If you did, hit that like button. Make sure to subscribe for all relevant things in all places. And I'll be sure to see you next time. Take care, folks.